The Shirai Ryu are dead. You will suffer as they did.
To hell with your clan.
No, to hell with you!
The Netherrealm.
This is where I was reborn. This is where you will pay.
Round one. Fight!
Scorpion, kill him.
I will not. He has been beaten.
Have you forgotten?
What is this?
Family.
Not me.
Ouch.
Despite my efforts, my vision has come to pass. An unfortunate end. He once defended Earthrealm from the Netherrealm armies of Shinnok and Quan Chi.
Scorpion will pay for this.
Sub-Zero's fate is his own doing.
His own doing?
The Lin Kuei have a history of making ruinous choices. such as the Cyber Initiative.
I am among those speaking out against the Grandmaster's plan. Surgically transform the Lin Kuei into glorified robots? It kills our intuition, our instincts.
Did you speak out against the Lin Kuei's participation in this tournament?
We were invited by Shang Tsung.
He pays you to kill Earthrealm warriors. Betraying your own realm? I expect better, even from an assassin.
My loyalty is to the Grandmaster.
Victory for Shang Tsung means the end of Earthrealm and the Lin Kuei.
What are you doing? I am not here to fight you. I am assigned to kill Johnny Cage.
Shang Tsung no longer has need of you.
What do you mean?
He is terminating your agreement. And you.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight!
I need to have a talk with your master.
This fight is not over!
You mean to finish me? You couldn't even stop the actor!
Round one, fight! Cyrax wins. Round two, fight!
I'm with you!
Cyrax wins.
Now this fight is over. Shang Tsung has turned on me. I need to find out why. Sector, we need to talk. Our host tried to have me killed.
You were speaking with the Thunder God. Your indiscretion has jeopardized my plan.
Cyrax is Lin Kuei. He will complete his task.
We shall see. The next match will be Cyrax versus Johnny Cage.
What, me? All right, then. Not everyone gets to rumble with a celebrity. Ready for your beatdown, Sunshine? Here it comes!
Round one, fight! Cyrax wins. Round two, fight! Cyrax wins.
That should shut you up.
Finish him!
I won't kill him.